Hi, I'm George from GT. I'm just going to give you a little bit more detail on the award-winning GT grade. The one we have here is the Ultegra spec. This is the new colorway for 2016. Some really interesting features on this bike. First off, we can run any sort of tire size in there you want, giving you the kind of potential to ride this on gravel, off-road on dirt, and keep up with your mates on the local club run. Come fitted with Stans Grails, which are an awesome rim that allows you to run tubeless, whatever sort of tire pressure and whatever kind of tire you're fitting on there. We have hydraulic discs front and rear, which offer you the potential to ride anywhere, whatever the weather. We've got glass fiber rods here inserted into the iconic triple triangle design that isolates the rear wheel from the rest of the frame, meaning you get a really comfy ride on the saddle, allowing the rear end of the bike to deal with all those kind of impacts that you'll get as you're off adventuring on this bike. Front end and bottom bracket are all designed around stiffness, meaning that even though you're getting a really comfy go-anywhere kind of bike, you're not sacrificing that pedaling performance. And if you happen to be going out on a normal road ride, you're still going to be able to keep up with your mates there. Moving to the front, the carbon fork we have here is a slight bend in it to act as a leaf spring to take some of that buzz out. And we also have a bolt-through front axle here, meaning you get loads of steering precision. And if you happen to take this bike a bit more off-road and get into a more hairy situations, then you're not going to find that your fork lets you down. Lastly, we've got a flared drop bar here, meaning when you're in the drops, you're not dropping quite so far. Your hands are spread a little bit wider, giving you control, meaning that you can really hammer the descents. We think this is a brilliant bike for any kind of road rider, not restricted to just riding on the roads. Brilliant for dealing with the UK, poor conditions in the winter, and excellent if you happen to be from a mountain bike background and want a road bike that's going to be a little bit more fun.